party.
Welcome back to Wine and Winds. I'm your host, KP, a marine biologist with over a decade's worth of experience working with marine mammals.
That was a twofer.
Recently, we did a video on how marine mammals are able to sleep in the ocean. You can find a link to that video right here. As always, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell button so you can be notified when our next video goes live. Now, we've all seen what appears to be animals dreaming, whether it's your dog or cat at home, or maybe a baby otter who sucks on her tongue while she's sleeping. That's indirect or circumstantial evidence. We know that animals experience the stage of sleep known as REM, or rapid eye movement. And we know that dreams occur during REM, but there's no way to scientifically prove that an animal is dreaming. A study involving sea otters showed easily recognizable signs of REM sleep, such as jerks, twitches of the head, paws, body. These signs were observed whether they were asleep in the water as well as on the land.
Slumber party.
And this is quite different than seals, who've been shown to experience lots of REM sleep while sleeping on land, but almost none while sleeping in the water. The same is true for walruses, who are thought to experience far more REM sleep while hauled out in their herds on land than when they are trying to rest and sleep in the water. In contrast to REM sleep, which is characterized by high levels of brain activity and almost complete muscle paralysis, deep sleep consists of little to no brain activity and moderate muscle control. This is what's called slow wave sleep. And if you remember from our last video, that's the type of sleep that whales and dolphins experience while resting half of their brains at a time. It's called unihemispheric slow wave sleep. Unihemispheric slow wave sleep allows them to rest and recover while still swimming and breathing. It also allows them to stay alert and keep an eye out for things like predators. This unfortunately suggests that whales and dolphins probably don't dream. I was really hoping to find something else from our research. However, there was one study involving a pilot whale who exhibited signs of REM sleep for around 6 minutes. So the answer is still a little bit of a mystery. And I kind of prefer to think that they do dream. I imagine their dreams would probably be a little bit like zoning out, being completely in your own head, still sort of aware of what's going on, but really existing somewhere else up here. I've posted links to these studies down in the descriptions below if you want to research them further on your own. And of course, you'll also find the link to my Twitch channel where we do marine mammal Q&As. So be sure to head over there and ask me any questions that you might have. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below about what you think whale and dolphin dreams are like.